Now, the Senate Committee on Judiciary, Human Rights and Legal Matters on Thursday asked the Department of State Service and Justice Ijeoma Ojukwu to submit a memorandum on the alleged invasion of the Federal High Court within 24 hours. The committee also asked the Attorney General of the Federation, Abubakar Malami, and counsel to Omoyele Sowore, Femi Falono, the Executive Secretary of the National Human Rights Commission, Tony Ojukwu, and the Office of the Chief Judge of the Federal High Court to each submit a memorandum on the incident. DSS operatives had allegedly invaded the Federal High Court in Abuja to rearrest publisher of Sahara Reporters Omoyele Sowore a few hours after he was released on December the 6th. Each of the memoranda is expected to detail the events of that day.
What we resolve to do, however, as a committee, because we still have to report back to the Senate, is to implore the DG, DSS, the Solicitor General and Permanent Secretary, Minister of Justice, the ES National Human Rights Commission, Mrs. Femi Falano, and co, and any other interested stakeholders from within the civil society present here to please avail us, you know, with their memorandum, you know, within the next 24 hours. We will really appreciate that, because we have to do a report for the Senate, and the fact that all of you have chosen to be here to honor this invitation shows that we all mean well for this country.